Hello everybody, welcome to Murali's Musings. I am Murali, a lawyer, law teacher, mediator, researcher, and of course an educator. Actually, I want to give you an introduction of this channel, Murali's Musings. It is primarily intended to be a legal literacy channel. Legal literacy everyone needs, but this channel will be focused to meet the needs of the law students and those taking competitive examinations where law is an important component. You know, the method of testing is changing continuously. In law schools, we write 5 descriptive type questions which may have a problem component in it, and we write pages and pass. But the competitive examinations test your problem solving ability, and your answers are going to be machine read and evaluated. So you need to acquire a different skill set. So this channel will try to provide you the skill set for taking the different type of examinations than what you have had in your law school. Point number 2. By starting this channel, I don't remotely intended to be a substitute for your teacher, law school, library, and classmates. They are all very important participants in the learning process. Actually, your law teacher, over a period of 50 to 60 hours, tries to provide you essential, accurate, up-to-date information. That is what a teacher is supposed to do. Now, what I propose to do is to give you a skill development to take competitive examinations that will focus more on your problem-solving capabilities than your ability to remember and reproduce descriptive answers. You know, times are changing. You should gear yourself for that. Okay, how do we propose to do this? In the past, you may have seen videos which are longer or shorter than 45 minutes. Henceforth, we will stick to 45 minutes format. Actually, we will try to divide all 30 course subjects, you know, which the law students around the country have to read for them to pass their law exams. And by and large, all competitive examinations have these subjects as their syllabi for the examination. So what we will try to do is, we will have these 30 core subjects, and these 30 core subjects, we will divide it into about 4 or 5 modules, and each module will have about 4 to 6 lectures, each lecture of 45 minutes, and we will try to give you essential information which will enable you to refresh your knowledge and memory before you take a competitive examination. Besides, of course, focusing more on problem solving abilities, actually. For all these lectures, we have PowerPoints or lecture notes, and after listening to the lecture, if you feel them interesting or useful, you ask us and we'll be very happy to provide you with that. Now, I must also tell you that profession is undergoing a big change. Earlier, we used to go to courts. Now, online courts are becoming a reality. I mean, it is possible for you to request an online hearing. Even after the threat of pandemic is over, even after that, I think online hearings are becoming a reality. We should get used to computer examinations through computers. I have never done that. Maybe if I were to do that, I may not qualify. So we have to learn to do things more through computers, gear ourselves towards a paperless world, and more importantly, this is actually still on a trial pace. To begin with, in a couple of days, we will have two lectures on environmental law of 45 minutes each. And please do listen and give me inputs about the content, delivery, teaching style, methods employed, anything to make the program better than what it is. And after these two introductory lectures, we will take three subjects. For first year, it's contract. Second year, it is constitution. Third year, it will be criminal procedure, more particularly the right to fair trial. Over a period of time, we will have lectures for all the 30 core subjects. So, please subscribe to my channel, share it among your friends, and do get back to me with your comments, suggestions. And if you want our PowerPoints or lecture notes, email me murlimanu@gmail.com. Thank you very much. Subscribe to my channel.